One step.
No, you don't.
Okay, you ready? Go.
Yeah, got him.
Mr. Bombastic. We are the bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover. Mr. Lover, lover, lover. Now Mr. Lover, 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 girl. Mr. Lover, lover, lover. Now Mr. Lover, lover. She call me Mr. Bombastic, tell me fantastic. Touch me on me back, she says I'm Mr. Romantic. Call me fantastic, touch me on me back, she says I'm Mr.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm David Braxton. Welcome to Braxton and Co Limited. I'm the general manager here and have been for the past 8 years and still counting. So, well done for making it this far, and let me show you to the rest of the team. This is the lovely Dawn Tinsley. Alright there, Dawn. Yeah. People got so ages, haven't you, Dawn?
Yeah.
I'll say one time or another, every block in the office walked up to the crack of dawn.
What?
Can I have my mail, please?
Just the facts.
Dawn, this is from the head office.
I know.
How many times have I told you things from the head office go in the special filing cabinet?
You didn't tell me.
It's called the waste paper basket. You best go and get that. It might be an important file. You want to misplace an important document, would you? Get that look in there all the time. Some say I'm bossy, others say I'm cocky. I'm just trying to be professional, really. Let me show you to the rest of the team. Here we have the lovely Sarah James and Kevin Bradshaw. How's it going over here, guys?
Very well, thank you.
Very well, sir, thank you.
Now, just a final reminder, I'll be expecting that mail in my office no later than 7 p.m. Deal?
Deal. Deal.
What does he take us for? What, he wants all this paperwork done before 7 o'clock? He must think we're robots.
He probably wants to get it done early so he can go on his date with Dawn later.
What? A date with Dawn?
Yes, I heard him talking about it with her yesterday.
That bastard has the cheek. What has Dawn possibly got that I haven't, eh? Look, I have the big boobs, the big bum, I have the whole package.
You see, you just want to get in his pants for a bigger promotion.
Obviously. It gets boring enough having to sit here with you all the time. Sometimes I just feel like killing myself.
Well, I can make you an offer. If you get down with me, I can talk to Brent for you to have a bigger promotion.
Fuck off, you're not attractive.
Oh, Sarah!
What?
Want to hear a joke?
No.
Well, I'm bored.
Well, do what you do best and record more voice messages.
I'll get started now, shall I? Hello. You've reached the desk of Gareth Keenan and Assistant Regional Manager. Today is the 5th and I'll be in the office.
You're always in the office.
Until 8 o'clock.
When I'll be digging my bum short.
If you get this message...
You're a bum.
Sarah, very mature.
Gareth, you're always in the office. You don't need to be recording a special message every day.
You don't know what's going to happen. I could get called away.
Right, your mum might be stuck in the bathtub again.
I could get called to the army. Called to duty.
If you get called... If you could get called away, then why are you saying that you're going to be in the office all day?
If something comes up, change it.
If you're going to change it anyway, you don't need to record a special message every day. Think about it.
You're telling me to think about it. But have you ever thought about my mum? She might not have a lot of upper body strength. And she's in a deep trouble.
Mr. Bombastic. We are just a bombastic, romantic, fantastical lover.